Hey guys, this is Gary.
This is Mike.
We're playing New Super Mario Bros. Wii. Last time we did a whole bunch of houses and stuff.
This
time
we're going to run of World 1-3, I think.
Yeah, World 1-3. And this time we're going to go to the World Tower. World 1 Tower. This place is obsessed with crushy things. Hooray. Look at that ice thing. Steal my ice. You can freeze people with ice, as we displayed earlier. You can also headbutt ice. Do a wall jump. Do a barrel roll.
Mario's not very acrobatic today.
Yeah, Mario isn't. Mr. Toad is. Oh, come on. Wait.
Oh, I have ice things? Since when did I have ice things?
You just grabbed it.
Oh, okay.
There we go. All time. I love castle music. Alright. We could help each other and do some wall jumps or just jump up there. There's a coin in that other one, probably. Yeah. We can use that to get up here. Ooh, double ice, but we don't need it. Leave it. That's what you get for falling off a platform. You don't get gotten.
I mean, almost kill you there.
All right, hey, here. You want to get the coin?
Yeah, here, I'll throw you up there.
Hey, get out of my way. Let's go. Right here. We have to get that timed right. There we go. Alright, let me. I can't come any lower, so you're gonna have to. Alright, let's go.
What?
Look at that awesome teamwork. Oh, so close. There we go. That was close, too. Remember to look out, these little guys jump on the platforms every once they get swung over there. Alright. I'm not sure if there's anything up there.
Oh, crap.
I'm just gonna hang around here. Just let me.
Put a wall jump.
I don't want to risk it. Cause if I wall jump and I fail,
go on, jump. Okay, there we go.
Just do it the normal way. No. Okay, we're both alive. We somehow survived.
Yeah, I thought we were gonna die there.
Yeah. All right, this is the fun place. You go first. I have to wait. We can't do it. No!
Oh!
Toadish crushed. I'll wait for you.
Alright.
Do a hop jump. Okay, I'm not gonna wait for you. It's perfect timing. Okay, I'll wait for you for this. Let's see what we get. Stars! Even though there's no enemies.
Pick me up!
Doesn't matter, there's no enemies. Yeah. There you go. Just so you can have the fun. I think you have to wall jump here.
Oh, Toad skills.
Toad skills, awesome sauce. And dead skills.
We're missing a coin. Whatever.
Yeah, we're missing a coin somewhere. Oh well.
We're not going for the 100%, we're just trying to help. We're just trying to give, I guess, a walkthrough. Thanks for not...
Yeah, not trying to kill you.
Yeah.
Die. That works.
That was twice in a row, too.
Come on, Mr. Drybones! You're very annoying! Hey, I helped you up there. Get up there. Alright, let's go. And we're close to boss time, but first we get to do a red ring!
For the coins.
Yep.
For the one-ups.
You grab those down there. Awesome. We only
Fire
get five
flowers.
Now you're Fire Toad.
Very interesting, Oh, there we go. I'm gonna die. Oh, guess not, because you jumped down.
Yeah.
Man, I'm just having a hard time with this.
Mario's having his poor acrobatic skill day.
I'm not Mario, I'm Toad.
Well, I'm having trouble, too. Crap. No!
Let me go in the door.
Yeah, go ahead.
Right. I'll revive you in there.
I won't be in the cutscene. No. I am so sad at this. I'm so surprised. You can fire flower and just don't die. Ah.
Nice shot.
Look out. Whoa.
Secret shell.
Whoa.
Ah, come on.
No. I'm all alone. All alone. Take. Oh.
What a letdown.
Well, he had to jump. I didn't think he even did jump. Well, we going through that again.
No, I'll not. Just, there's a checkpoint. We have the mid flag.
Oh, yeah, we have a mid flag.
And I think we spawn at the door anyways.
Oh, do we? I don't think we do.
In the old Mario, you spawned at the bosses.
Yeah, but this ain't no old Mario. Go on without me. Grabbing this. One-ups. For me! I'm going on without you. Alright, you stay on this little thing, and then you do this. Grab that.
Hey, okay, well,
no, I got sacrificed in the fire. I got sacrificed in the fire, too. Ah!
Oh, come
on. I'm not dead somehow, though.
How did I just, like, go through that thing?
Come on. You got ice
shoes. Oh, come on, man.
We're not doing good today. This is the bad times. Luckily, we're getting one-ups, like, every other second. And yet, you're still losing one-ups. We're having so much trouble in World 1.
Yeah, this is gonna be great in, like, the later levels.
You want me to just go on without you? Have you crushed?
No, I don't want to die.
Get one-ups, by the way. Well, I don't want to wait for you, and I can't even go down. I'm gonna kill you. You're gonna crush you. You can't see yourself. Oh, maybe not! Maybe he can live! Yay. You can grab that one. Don't let it fall into the pit! No! Okay. Survive. Onward! I say let's go Luigi, but there's no Luigi to be found. Now we go into the boss battle, both with fire. I'm going into the side of the door. Awesome. Maybe this time we'll be able to do it. Maybe. It's a very distinct possibility. Just fireball into crazy. Okay, jumping on him is better, but... Look out!
Look out!
He's gonna kill us all. He does jump. Holy cow. There we go. I burned him to death. And you just when you thought he was dead from being incinerated, he stands up and runs away. And wow, this is going to be either a perfectly long video or two videos, depending on how long it actually was.
Yep.
Well, might as well say our goodbyes now because we got nothing left to do, so... This is Gary.
And this is Mike.
And we'll see you guys next time. We're going to a bridge.